please stand for the pledge. Put your left hand over your heart and your left hand down by your side and say it with me.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the dress code check. Now for today's announcements. Yearbook prices have increased and the deadline is quickly approaching. Make sure you go online and order your yearbook before March 31st. Extra yearbooks will not be sold at the end of the year. Good luck to the 8th graders on their exams today. And now for the pun of the day. What is a robot make s'mores with? A program cracker!
Boo.
Now for the robotics team. This is the robotics competition team. We'll be having our competition tomorrow at J.M. Robinson High School at about 9:30, and you can come watch if you'd like.
It's free. It's free!
It's free. And now for the Twisted Sisters.
Good morning, Northwest!
Happy Friday!
I'm so excited for Friday.
All right, we have just a few announcements, not a whole lot. First of all, 8th graders, and those of you taking your exams today, good luck, good luck. I think everybody's going to be fabulous.
They've been working really hard.
Yes, they have, said good luck.
All right. So we have the box top wars going on.
Woo!
And you know, I can see that Miss Saluja wins the most helpful award because she's been sending all the box tops in neatly combed all around the edges.
And Miss Anderson wins the oldest box top award from 2000 and wait for it, 2009.
Wow.
Some of y'all weren't even born.
She was saving that for a lucky day. Mm-hmm. She thinks it's going to be her lucky day.
I guess so.
Yeah.
All right, and then
Mr. Blake wins the award for using a motivator
Woo!
To get his kids to bring in those box tops.
Mm-hmm.
But, however, there has been rumor of some hoarding going on. Where they're trying to manipulate the system and all of a sudden come in from behind and win the competition. So what are our updates for 6th grade?
All right, so Mr. Nielsen, Tolman is still in the lead for 6th grade. He's had some stolen by another teacher.
Oh,
and borrowing.
Well, I think they're putting the money in. To counteract
it. Ms. Hoffer's homeroom continues to charge ahead with no other class even trying to be there. So 7th grade, you better get with it.
Ms. Hoffer's thinking, I got this.
Mm-hmm.
Don't let her get it.
And then 8th grade has had a few skirmishes. I don't go anywhere because we haven't even picked our fabulous Titans today. 8th grade, Ms. Matthews' class has had a few little setbacks. She had people taking things from her, from Miss Saluja. And so, keep up the good work. Y'all keep working on your box tops. That's awesome. And
yes.
Now we are going to talk about our fabulous Titans.
All right.
All right. So let me stir this up.
It's a really big bucket.
Yes. Well, we have gotten lots of fabulous kids.
Yes, we do.
All right. My first fabulous Titan is Kashaya Jackson.
Woo-hoo!
All right, Jackson. Our next one is going to be Josh Harris.
All right.
Good job, Josh.
Josh is a great person.
Nice young man. And Alexis Esparza.
Woo-hoo!
Is our next fabulous Titan. And then our last wonderful Titan is Preston Taylor.
All
seventh
right.
grade. All right, so you four fabulous Titans, what are they going to do?
They're going to have a prize in the homeroom teacher's box that will
tell them
direct them where to go.
All right,
your
homeroom
teacher. And for our wonderful teachers, who are the best teachers in the county.
Ever.
I think even in the country.
Miss Bumgardner.
All right, Miss Bumgardner. She's excited. Oh, I'm
got them flying all over the place.
That is...
Miss Browning is a little crazy.
She's coo-coo-ca-choo.
But we didn't say that.
No.
Miss Hopper!
Yeah.
Miss Hopper, here we go. And the last one we have... Miss Power!
Yay, Miss Power!
All right. Go have a wonderful day. Be respectful.
Be awesome.
Be responsible.
Be amazing.
Be safe.
We love you.
Bye.